the Huggy Smalls, the Notorious H.U.G. Give it up for our friend.
Do you want some tomato soup?
Yeah.
on the test. Why did they put 2 clocks in this test? Maybe if I just stop it, I'll get an extra minute.
Much that we can't allow you to leave.
Again, I feel like there's like a cycle of like.
Done. navigating on the seven seas. Let me get my harpoon man to kill that dog. Stuck as being something, a cheerleader is probably the best thing to get stuck as when you're in a high school, right?
Yeah.
Everybody looks up to us, and I think they really respect us.
I agree, but it's just like a part-time gig. You know, hold on.
Order number 7 of Arby's, your double
it's right here.
Ham is great.
Excuse me, I ordered a triple ham.
Okay. That'll be 5 more minutes. F-I-V-E, 5 more minutes! See? She would have been really upset, but then she saw the cheer and how we brought a lot of energy to it, and I think that really solved the problem that's at hand here at the Arby's.
Yeah.
A cheer only bought you, like, a little bit of time, though.
And it bought us some time.
Sis, we're super surprised, because you committed yourself to failing. You said you were just not going to make any money. You stumbled onto that lottery ticket, and now you're a millionaire. So you kind of failed at failing.
But I did the best job I could have.
Yeah. Why not?
I'm here from the Guinness Book of World Records, and,
what?
That's the entrance I always expected you to make.
Right. We heard that you didn't fail, so we gotta take back your...
No! No, 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 no,
no!
Do you...
No, there's no fighting this.
You're having that dream again.
Look, guys. Only one of you can drive the police tank.
What? That's so big!
Our town has way too much budget for militarized police infrastructure, but it was only enough for one tank.
That's fair, because, you know, we only need one tank in this town.
You're gonna have to work it out between yourselves.
I mean...
Cool tank.
That's so awesome.
I mean, like...
Look, the gun, it goes...
Should we decide with like verbal sparring, or should we like
no, you know what?
Physical sparring?
Listen, you bailed me out one time.
With a traffic ticket.
Yeah. You should stay on the ground. I'll find something else to do.
What?
Maybe.
What? But you seems like you don't believe in yourself, man.
I don't know, maybe I'm just not a person that was meant to drive something on the ground. Maybe
okay.
I
seems like your car doesn't start taking too long. I'm taking the tank.
I actually kind of feel like that worked out in our favor because our friendship is taking.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Me and my wife are super into eggs. Yeah, we spent all day making eggs. I know
the tank's gone.
What?
Yeah. No!
It's 12:30 in the morning.
You have like 6 poached eggs and you didn't...
Now fuck this, man. I'm taking the helicopter.
Dude, I gotta write you up for this.
What? Eating eggs?
Just need less instruction. Yeah. It's unlocked.
Fire department over here. You guys keep it down. There's no fires happening. This is the only time he gets to sleep.
Alright, it's 12:30.
In the afternoon.
Hey, you want a poached egg?
Yeah, I'm super excited for the three of us to go on a road trip. Like, 3 best friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's my best friend.
But 3 best friends, that's been the thing the whole time. We were gonna go on a road trip together after college.
I only rented 1 smart car.
Mom, you're having that dream again.
You're having that dream again.
It's a
friend.